Ooh, the final battle song. Oof. Well, he has the same HP as the last boss, so if I put out the same damage, then the battle might be 10 minutes again. Does it make sense to use insulate? Sigma, you arrived just in time on what was formerly known as Justin TV. Same HP as the last boss. What I gotta remember here. Hitting 150 on one attack is really good. David, what's up? You got Trihex open also? I'm getting lucky with no status effects yet. Knock on wood. /173, wow. He double AoE'd me just now. What is 100% routing? I haven't played Kingdom Hearts since 2002 when it came out. I never played the sequels. Do you like any of those games? I mean, obviously you probably do to some extent because you're watching a stream. Those games just didn't feel as RPG-like to me as something like this. Yep, I don't think I heard a laugh yet. Or actually, you know what? He paralyzed. Or I'm one person's paralyzed. I can use the Hanakia. But right now I won't even bother because he doesn't need healing. I'll try to get back into Kingdom Hearts, but I do stick to like turn-based or action RPGs. Well, that is an action RPG, pretty much. Docking, did you hear him laugh yet? Because I don't think I did. Still putting out good damage. At least this guy's a lot better to fight than Rapthorn on DQ8. In fact, if he really does have the same HP as the last battle, I'm about to win. Right now! Nope, not yet. Good hit. Chilly breath? Uh-oh. He looks kind of skinny, doesn't he? For a big final boss. shit. Yes! Ha 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 ha. And everyone was alive. What would the super move have been though? Like what did it do? I think the worst round is when he double AoE'd me. That would have been definitely the worst round. And of course the priest being asleep.
Thank you.